friends, you're about to go under the sea. So, for your safety, please remain seated with your hands, arms, feet, legs, flippers, and fins inside your clamshell. And keep an eye on your little ones. I can't be everywhere, you know.
The story began when Ariel fell head over fins in love. Wait, no. It began when King Triton asked Sebastian to keep an eye on Ariel. Wait, no. It began when King Triton got all mad and Ursula took Ariel's voice and... Whoa, this story's getting away from me. Gotta slow down, getting ahead of myself. This is a great tale. And speaking of tales, Ariel traded her...
Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down a... What's that word again? Street. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun, wandering free. Wish I could be part of that world.
Believe me, Ariel, the human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there.
Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. Who are we devoting full time to floating under the sea? Down here all the fish is happy, as off through the waves they roll. The fish on the land ain't happy, they sad cause they in the bone. But fish in the bowl is lucky, they in for a worse of fate. One day when the boss get hungry,
yes, you go beyond the pay.
Oh no, under the sea, under the sea. Nobody beat us, fry us and eat us in fricassee. We what the land folks love to cook. Under the sea we off the hook. We got no troubles, life is the bubbles. Under the sea,
under the sea,
under the sea,
under the sea.
Since life is...
Poor Ariel, she swam this way. Said something about being in love with a human. We sent her to Ursula. Yeah. Ursula has great powers. See for yourself.
They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways. Repented, seen the light and made a switch. True, yes. Poor unfortunate souls in pain. In need. This one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl, and do I help them? Yes, indeed. Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come flocking to my cauldron, crying, spells, Ursula, please, and I help them. Yes, I do.
La-la-la-la-la, my oh my, look like a boy too shy, ain't gonna kiss the girl. Sha-la-la-la-la-la, ain't that sad, ain't it a shame, too bad, you gonna miss the girl.
Yeah, you see her, sitting there across the way. She don't got a lot to say, but
There's something about her. And you don't know why, but you're dying to try.
How does that go? Happily ever after. That's my favorite kind of story. Am I right? Ha! I'm not such a bird brain after all. As you can see, everything worked out swell for Ariel.
There you are. Hope you had a wonderful time. Now, please step out to your left. Bye-bye now.